Hello everyone. It's time to get started for the housing tour. For this week, we have two houses and one apartment. I hope everyone enjoyed it. The free house was posted on Saturday and was posted from Bani. Home of two Firmament finest crafters, Blue and Violeta Oliveros. When on respite from their duty on the trade, they retire here for solace, dreaming of Ishgard. So Bani was waiting for the Ishgard housing, but because they haven't released it yet, they made their home like an Ishgard. So let's see. Oh, looks very nice yard. It's very cozy here in the Tia. The drinking Tia. Party Tia. Was still on the other side. Nice. Let's go. What is inside? Sit here in the entrance. Where to go? Nice pile wall, by the way. Let's go downstairs. A fireplace. Very cozy. With a picture of Ishgard City. Oh, the kitchen. A real referee. The music helps a lot to make you feel like you're in Ishgard. Let's go upstairs to the library. Nice path with rocks, a little vanity. A big vanity, I mean. Oh, there is a door. Oh, there is a closet here. And this is the bathroom. Very fancy bathroom, by the way. A big bed, fancy, elegant. Nice. to... Nice! All this partition. All these plants. Nice entrance for basement. Yeah, nice entrance for basement. A little garden. It'll like a combination. Oh, it's because it's like it'll make email is supposed to be Corteas from the first, so they combine the both of them. Nice. Nice job, Bani. It does feel a little like an ancient guard. Alright, now for the next place is in Lamia. It's a little apartment. This apartment was posted by me. It'll feel weird streaming something by me. The apartment was posted on Wednesday. I'll just a quick stand now while it's coming with me. I'll just do a fast teleport. So I was saying, this apartment was posted on Wednesday. Specific room 9. So I always made a little space for a gallery on my private house. So I decided to do it here instead. I really love them. I'm assuming the paintings, the art. And a little ceiling, a beautiful ceiling. That's it. Simple, fast. Not washing too much over here. Let's go to the last house. A very fast primal housing tour, because we only have 2 places, but it's okay. Hopefully people will start posting more houses so we can visit it. Yeah. Houses in Behemoth.
No.
for 20. I hope it's this one. I actually didn't check. Plot 10, I don't know where is plot 10. I can ask you right. Actually, I can go walking. I think so. It's here. Yes. Alright, this house was posted by Angel Kross yesterday actually. The design was inspired by two games, Final Fantasy VII Remake and Nier Automata. The top floor is supposed to be represent this whole far from the Final Fantasy VII Remake, and a small demo handout area in downstairs. Well, they didn't post the chart, if I remember correctly, but it still is very full at tomb. I like actually like that detail. And of course, the drinking paritia. We love that part. I don't know what is inside. Oh, I understand now what is a drinker party, because it's a bar inside. That's why they were. Yeah. Okay, this is the bar from Tifa. Oh, nice building. Really, really nice building. It definitely looks like a bar. Yeah, if we can remember those who played the game before, you saw this here making the drinks, little kitchen. It does really look like the killer game for Fantasy VII. Alright, now Nier Automata. It does here with the new furniture. Furniture really helps a lot. Ah, the monitor. Nice. And the vending machine. Where we were supposed to save here the game. Nice. Well done, Angel Kross. It really feels like near to my I'm upstairs, Final Fantasy VII. Amazing ceiling here, by the way. Well, and that's it for this week. Like I said, I hope more people post more houses so we can have more houses to visit. So thank you very much, everyone. See you next week.